Let's go.
The priority is to neutralize Emmeline Shaw, but you'll need to get control of the monorail system in order to reach her. The main entrance will be well guarded, but it's the easiest way in, and they won't be expecting company.
Surprise, motherfucker! Oh,
hi, big boy.
Must be using it to boost the range of their comms. Taking that equipment offline will make it harder for them to coordinate against you.
Hi, big boy!
I will change clothes before I go out again.
there now. Everybody else, fall back to the aviary and make sure no one gets through.
Critical.
You should be able to fry that repeater by overloading the power supply.
I will change clothes before I go out again.
Code detected.
Hello there.
An outcast has fallen.
Get her! You're gonna need another med pack!
Listen! They know about the monorail! You need to shut it down! Is anybody reading this? Disable the motherfucking monorail!
More drones!
trains.
Where the hell?
Surprise, motherfucker.
Hi, big boy.
They weren't taking any chances, but you're inside the barricades. You should be able to make it the rest of the way on foot.
Nice! Very nice!
I'm not afraid of them! Make them fear us!
See that asshole sneaking around there?
You really think this one's in your head?
Fire in the hole!
Mamma mia!
Vital signs critical. Agent, decease. nearby.
See how the mama bear has watched us? She's making sure we aren't gonna try to hurt her baby. That's what mothers do.
Nani?
See how the mama bear has watched us? She's making sure we aren't gonna try to hurt her baby. That's what mothers do.
Here we go!
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Sneaky peeky like.
True Sun's munitions detected.
Hello there.
The fish is here.
We need to figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards. I'll give them that. Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
I'm with you!
True Sun's reinforcements incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next hall.
When you're done fucking things up there...
Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Divisions on my flank!
We're coming from the planetarium. We've got to secure that ordnance.
Uncover some of their secrets. Earth, the third rock from the sun. Our home may not be the center of our universe, but so far, it is the only planet that can support life as we know it. In the vast reaches of space, it's irrational to think that our little planet is the only place capable of creating and sustaining life. We know that Mars once had vast oceans. flowing water, as evidenced by these images. At one point, more than 3.8 billion years ago, up to one-third of the Martian surface could have been covered by ocean.
My arm is getting chewed to pieces.
Martian exploratory craft have sent out evidence of more recent water flows as well, ranging from gullies and dried river systems to what appear to be ancient lake beds. There are also minerals present on the surface of Mars that could only have been formed in a liquid water environment. Today, water...
Mechanical components detected.
Agent, have Isaac scan the parts. Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
They must be using a casing from the museum's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead and some means of propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Database patch indicates designation LMR 90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Hello there.
Stay here. I'll go check it out. They're here.
Agent, you need to cut off the primary escape route. Take out the boats they've got docked southwest of your position.
I'll keep an eye on the main entrance and make sure he doesn't double back. I'm in. Main entrance is clear.
I see you, Agent. Run, rabbit.
Attention! We're under attack! Fall back! Get to the boats! defend them at all costs!
Well, at least now we know the strategist is home.
Happy birthday, motherfucker!
A lot of hostiles by the docks. They're securing the boats.
They must be waiting for the order to launch. If the strategist gets on one of those boats, we'll lose our chance to bring him in. Keep moving. You're almost there.
Mamma mia!
You're almost at the dock, Agent. Hope you're not too late.
Keep them away from the boat! Do whatever it takes!
Agent, hostiles are inbound on your position by the dock. Watch your six.
Heads up. I'm seeing a lot of movement toward the boats, but no sign of the strategist.
Kelso? Kelso? Shit. Agent Kelso's not responding. Damn it, Kelso. Okay, slight change of plans. With the boats out of commission, the target should still be inside. We have to make sure he doesn't slip past us.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Perfect! So predictable! Kill the man and feed the burn pit!
That just can't be.
you're screwed.
Without Kelso, capturing the strategist won't be easy. It's up to you to finish the job, Agent.
They'll have to go through the theater. Cut them off and kill them.
Sneaky beaky like.
Is that gunfire? Agent, I didn't send reinforcements. You'll need to clear the building.
I'm not
Hello
dead.
There.
Don't everyone cheer at once.
Wait, is that Kelso?
My watch broke and I lost comms. Listen, I need you to cover me while I head to the balcony and head down to the concert hall.
Oh, thank God. Is Kelso all right?
Ah, shit. Here we go again.
Remember those who fell!
Fire detected. Medical assistance needed.
Got you.
No, please don't hurt me. I'll do whatever you want. I'll tell you everything.
All right, calm down. Stop embarrassing yourself. So we got him. That was some nice work, Agent. You should be proud of yourself. Together was the only way we could have done that.
Let's-a-go!
Black Tusk has been airlifting heavy drilling equipment to the courtyard. The priority is to take out that operation and prevent them from extracting whatever it is they're looking for. Then, we need to figure out what it is they're looking for.
Hi, big boy!
Intercepting hostile communications.
This is Brenner. Double up patrols and sentries. Division's on site. Not sure we can afford to.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Just get it done.
Well, that's not great. Expect heavy resistance on your way to the drill.
Another agent has joined your group. Explosive compound detected.
You should be able to use that to take out the drill. Like you reached the center courtyard. Use those explosives and take out the drill.
Pump destroyed. Cooling system destroyed. Exposed. Drill offline.
Excellent work. Command, the drill is out of commission. We need to eliminate these assholes. Redirect all available units to intercept.
agent down. Vital signs critical. Agent down.
Thank you so much, best friend!
Hello there.
Okay, there's an air-gapped server in the naval wing. It has a complete inventory of projects and assets based at the Pentagon. We'll need that project list. If your access is blocked by the lockdown, Isaac should be able to access the system and obtain a security key.
I'll go take a look.
Electronic lock detected. Searching system for access codes.
Bazinga! Bazinga!
We lost contact with the atrium. Lock everything down.
Bravo, One-Niner. Securing the war room.
Bravo, 1-6. Redirect to the server cluster.
We'll go. 1-6 en route to the server cluster.
Authentication successful. Access granted.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Why did I do that?
Connection established. Electromagnetic interference detected.
Well, if you are planning on using those fancy division toys...
Hi, big boy!
System malfunctioning. System back online. System curtailed. System reactivated. System malfunctioning. System back online.
That doesn't sound good. That EMP must have wrecked the servers. So much for plan A. Plan B is to take data directly from their own systems. They have a command post on a rooftop not too far from your position. That should have the information we're looking for. For a big comm tower. Expect that they'll swarm all over that position once they realize you're hooked into their system.
Command, we've got hostiles approaching station 4.
God damn it! Hold them off! I'll send in reinforcements from the hover.
Data damaged. Attempting to restore deleted files.
Great job. I'm pulling up the recently accessed files to get a look at what they were after.
Bazinga! Bazinga!
Bazinga! Helicopter detected.
Bazinga! 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 Bazinga!
Marauder-class quadcopter detected.
Thank you so much, best friend!